Okay, we've been here 4 hours, over 4 hours now. We're finally in the queue to get on the beer, but you've got a store bar, you've got a Scottish one, Gold Star there with a flat bed just pulled, well, not in front, off to the side, don't know where the hell he's going. So we've just been sitting around, and you know, Richard doesn't get paid for us to sit around. He's been on to Jürgen in Belgium. Jürgen's finally sorted it. We're in queue. And then he wants us, then after that, to go to the docks, which is the other side of the bloody country. Not that I mind, you know, I'm cool with it. Right now, where are we? I'm not going to exactly say, but let's just say near Liverpool. So it's a long trip. Them winds have been pretty bad here. So what they're going to be like at Scamondon. And on Windy Hill, it's enough to blow one over, I'll give you that. So it's going to be another late one tonight, and we'll just see what's what. Alrighty, I'll leave you with that.